The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it is for the Pro Wrestling Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, James Davis and Rob Lane.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
The ever unpredictable Tornado Tag Team match coming up.
And introducing the challengers first, from Miami, Florida, the one, Adam Cole.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
And his tag team partner, from Florida, Roddy!
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
After all the anticipation, that championship will finally have a home.
Once again, this match is going to be contested under extreme rules. And by the end of this, I expect both of these teams to regret enlisting in this one.
Looking good now.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. If that arm endures much more, it's going to become immobile real quick.
I think it's immobile now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh! I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, wow. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
My God, his body's been through hell.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick, round count.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Getting his attention with a
warm up the buses. This one's over.
There it is. Well done. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Well, thanks for coming. Oh, wow.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end.
Get ready, folks! Get ready! The shoulders are down!
Going for it all here! Two. Fireman carry double knee gutbuster. Fireman carry double knee gutbuster.
Oh, can you say it one more time for me, Michael, please? There's another huge shot.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, this is not going to be. That's it.
He's done.
The shoulders are down. Oh, man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
This is innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
What a vicious attack to the back of the head.
Oh, he's in trouble now. That's it. He's out. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Oh, my. Great move by Cole.
Michael, Cole is this close to victory.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
This might not end well. Not dip.
The Walls of Jericho, this one is in the books.
I think you're right, Cole. This one's as good as over. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
And into the cover. He said it. Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no. He's here to fight.
Oh, this may very well end it. That's it. He's done.
Oh, man. There's the finisher.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
One. Two. Uh-oh. The back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
Looking for all the glory here.
Oh, my. Great move by Corey.
He's got to feel great. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, what a spectacular match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
champions, the one, Adam Cole and Roddy.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
That's it for this Tornado Tag Team match. I hope you enjoyed it.